no lo ve.
I don't understand what this guy's doing. But this is what this is what the choir should do again. Exactly that. You just flow. How many kona kona did you say? Statements like these because I needed to say this. I don't have to look for any polite word. There's no polite word. This is the language, it's our language, and speaking it just the way it is. Let's go to speed. Let's try to use the tempo.
The set is only 3 songs. You abide by the rules of the group. The rules of the band. The manager is here. And then G put out Palabina Tibadu Homo Malome, Mwiti Horogi, Spiro asked for his song. My sister, I don't know if you
video. Nice one, guys. Let's go.
How can be the control of the
Thank you guys. That was the set. Bye. Here we have that's my sister Kay right there, such a beautiful queen. And then we have the big brother right here, Tenolo. And here you can see my sister. She has brought elegance into the boys' choir. And we have Frankie Bays, yo man!
Yo.
Arnale Malume. Malume G. Laituru wanalo now dirilenga kere batsang. La tlhalogana. And then here I have my brother. I went international. From Zim. You understand? You know what I mean? I meant business. They spit on the camera. Bye guys.